overall, my first video went very well. I did how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, so it was a pretty typical topic, but I thought I added a little humor to it. The girl who did the acting in my video is very good, and she added a lot of emotion into it, and overall, I thought the video went pretty well. I had a decent amount of strengths. The music was very good. It tied into the whole video. The acting in the video was pretty good, and I think I held a pretty steady pace at the video, too. Overall, my editing was pretty good, but I realized that the video had to be between 4 and 5 minutes, and mine was about 2 minutes of actual footage, so I had to add a lot of filler into it, so I had to add a lot of titles, and I had to make some of the slides longer, but overall, I think by adding the titles, it made my video a little stronger. My next video is going to be on me going to RIT to pick up my cousin for spring break. It's going to be a pretty long drive. It's about 6 hours. So I'm going to document the video and the car ride, and then I'm going to take some videos of the school when I get there as well. I'm going to add more footage and try to get a lot more in, so I'm going to add a lot of titles in my next video. I think I'm going to try to be more focused on the actual video versus the editing part. I want the videos to be really strong and everything. My aunt and I are going to pick up my cousin from RIT Thursday night, and then we want to stay in a hotel Thursday night and leave very early Friday morning, again, to keep going on the trip so we don't have to drive 6 hours. And then I'm also going to document the trip back.